it's Prachi and today's video is going to be another experiment type video because I recently did a video on intimate region lightening and a lot of people were asking me to do a video on underarm lightening. Now this is an experiment video show, so I will have to show you my dark ugly underarms. It's a bit embarrassing, but then again we all are humans, everybody has skin problems. But if you don't want to see it, if it freaks you out, you can just skip ahead to the end of the video right here to see what actually happens. So you know, there are people who have naturally beautiful underarms and definitely not one of those people. I have to keep doing DIYs, home remedies and stuff like that, and you know, it can get very tiresome. I mean, how many DIYs can you do? Sometimes you want a quick fix. Alright guys, so this is day one and sorry, just give me a second. This is the Cura. I hope I'm pronouncing the name correctly. It's Q-R-A-A. Cura Recast Yourself Advanced Lacto Dark Underarm Whitening Cream. I'll put the details and everything and the links and everything in the description box below because obviously I don't want to make this video too long. So this is a color and artificial fragrance free, paraben free, and it contains vitamin B3. It also contains zinc oxide, which is great for unclogging your pores. So I'm just going to take a little bit of this cream in my hand. Okay, it's creamy. You know, for some reason I was expecting like a gel-like formula. It's creamy. So just gonna apply a little. This is so bad, you know, my underarms are like so dark. If I have to like do a photo shoot or something, I do editing after my pictures, or I don't wear sleeveless, or I just wear a ton of makeup over here so that, you know, it doesn't show. But this is so bad, like, you know, I stopped doing DIYs and my underarms get this way. Alright guys, so 3 days are over and my underarm situation is still not very good. I personally don't see any difference. You might see some difference because of the light settings. I'm filming this video on different days in different light settings. But personally, I don't see any difference as such. I think it still looks ugly. But it's only been 3 days, so you know, too soon to tell. Let's hope things get better with time. So guys, it's been 9 days and here is what I want to tell you all, okay? So till today morning, I was sure I don't want to continue doing this video because I could not see any difference in my underarm and I'm tired of giving negative reviews. So I was like, just forget it, man. And then I sat in front of the camera. I did this. I was still not convinced. Then I did a comparison between this clip and the first clip which I had shot. And guys, this is what I will tell everybody. If you are going to do underarm lightening, take a before after picture because that is how you will know whether something works or not. For me, I am so surprised because, okay, let me tell you a little bit about this cream now because it's finally interesting to talk about this cream. Believe me, I was like, I had like completely lost interest, you know, I was just applying it for the heck of it. So this is what I'm doing. I'll put this detail in the description box as well. So every 2 or 3 days, I'm scrubbing my underarms with a face scrub because face scrubs are more gentle, right? So I scrub my underarm every 2 or 3 days. And, you know, I also clean my underarms every day while I'm, you know, taking a bath, of course, and apply this cream twice a day. So when I was buying this cream, I saw on the website that it promised that in 10 days you will see a difference. It's been 9 days. I definitely see a difference, but I don't have perfect underarms. It still needs to be more clean. I mean, it's still dark, right? It's not completely fine. So what I will do is that in 9 days, since I'm seeing a difference, I will continue using this product for a few more days. I'll give you 1 or 2 more updates so that you can get a better picture, a better idea. So guys, 12 days are over and here is my last and final update. This is what my underarms are looking like right now. Of course, there's still a little bit of blackness, but I think overall there has been a drastic improvement, drastic change. And it's almost magical, right? I mean, yes, it took 12 days to reach this point, but I still think that the improvement is very much visible. So for all those people who are jumping from the beginning of the video to the end of the video, I want to quit. Number one, if you're using this cream, apart from using this cream, scrub. Very, very important, scrub every 2 to 3 days. Every time you use this product, clean your underarms and use it twice a day. Also guys, I want to share something very, very important that, you know, if you don't sweat a lot, if you don't have a problem of body odor, instead of using deodorants, start trying to use rose water. It does the job of a deodorant to some extent because it's kind of like a mild perfume, very mild perfume, but it is, and it's more natural, plus it's good for your skin. Apart from that, you can also start using a toner at night on your underarms, so just keep it really, really clean, especially if you sweat a lot, okay? For removing the hair on your underarms, you can use any process, but I would personally recommend that you start either using an epilator because it's very safe for the skin, Another thing that you can probably try using is waxing, because waxing is also like, it contains ingredients, right? If you see, like, whenever you wax your hands or legs, your skin will actually glow a little bit. Actually, I prefer epilating because it's more convenient. But if you can do waxing, waxing is also a great option. So yes, that's all I wanted to share in today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to hit like, subscribe to this channel, turn on the bell icon for notifications. You can also follow me on my social media. A lot of people ask me about my Instagram, so here I am, very happy to talk about this. You can follow me on my Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, a lot of other social media profiles. All the links will be in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye.